Hey, what's up? This is Krista of K90X. This is my video diary documenting my journey through Tony Horton's P90X workout. And I'm super excited today because I just finished phase one, the first 30 days of the 90-day program. And I am so pumped, I can't even tell you. You know, it's times, like with anything else, you don't think you're going to be able to push through. You know, life intervenes, as I often say, all that kind of stuff. But praise God, I made it. So I'm thankful to everybody that's encouraged me and pushed me. Those that are doing the program also, and those that are not, and just know me and love me and wanted to help me out. So forgive me for gushing, but this is huge because this stuff is not easy, I'm going to tell you. The only other thing I've ever sweat more doing is when I've done my one-on-one, my boxing workouts, and it's probably about the same, actually. So, I mean, it is no joke, but I'm seeing results already. I cannot wait, and this is the big thing, I think, that sets P90X apart, is I cannot wait to go take my 30-day progress pictures. They have you take pictures, you know, from various angles so that you can see your body transforming. Now, I don't have a six-pack today after 30 days, nor did I expect to, but I can just tell and feel that I'm getting there, I'm getting toward my goal. So I am looking forward to phase two and taking it up a level. I am more than ready for it, and just been with my new Facebook group a week, but thanks y'all already, everybody, for encouraging me and having me as a part of the group. One thing I wanted to show you, okay, here we go. You know, I told you got to reward yourself. One of the things I went out and did yesterday was got myself a yoga block. And this is what it looks like. And it's just a piece of solid, really thick, solid foam. And so this allows you, so if you're not flexible enough, for example, when you're doing some of those twisting poses, to get your hand all the way flat on the floor, because I'm not, you can just grab this, and this gives you a little extra height and also balance so that you can get the twist until you're getting a little more flexible. Also for some of the balance postures, what's that, Warrior Three, like where you kick your leg, you know, you bend forward and you're on one leg. It's helpful for that too. It was about $10 or so. So they're not, to me, it's well worth it. And like I said, I wanted to reward myself a little something for the next 30 days. So I got to go take these pictures. I worked out the Esperanza Spalding again. Just, I think, a nice change of pace from the typical New Age stuff you listen to when you do yoga. She's a jazz cellist, I believe, and also vocalist. Really nice, very smooth, a lot of acoustic, real nice music to get you through your yoga workout. So anyway, tomorrow starts phase two. I can't wait. So keep bringing it, and we'll see what phase two brings. I'll talk to you. Bye.